Got Starbucks caramel syrup for my coffee since Starbucks coffee is really expensive, so I just wanted to like make it at home. And it's actually pretty cool since it came with this Starbucks paper bag. Wow. And the expiry date is still on August 2021. Hopefully this will last till August, but I doubt it. It's really embarrassing. I was just studying food microbiology a while ago, and I'm not sure if this Maja Blanca is still good. Like, it tastes weird. So I decided to just get this strawberry cheesecake that is looking pretty bad. But, yeah, the Maja Blanca a while ago, I think it's spoiled already. Oh my gosh, I ate a lot of it. I know. Anyways, I'm gonna test this out first. Baka expired na rin siya. I know, it tastes good. So this is my math answer, and I feel like it's so wrong because it's so long, and you know, answer shouldn't be that long. But my solution is like, I don't want to redo this again. Number 3, I still have 3 items to answer. Gosh, I'm so tired. So it's currently 7, almost 8 p.m. and right after I ate, I immediately worked on this drawing on Procreate. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to show it to you, but here's like a zoom in of it. Wait, oops. I'm gonna show you one part that I like, and this is my favorite part of the drawing. Thank you. my gosh, it's